He didn't create us in a way that we should be forgetting Him while living here. Rather, living here should strengthen our belief in the fact that when this world comes to an end, we're actually going to a far better place. And that's why, as you grow older, and perhaps you're on your deathbed, may Allah make it easy for all of us, because we have to pass through that day. Al-mawtu babun wa kullu nasi dakhiluhu. Death is a door that every human needs to enter and will enter and shall enter at some point. Whether you like it or not, you have to enter the door. When I'm a believer, I will enter the door with a smile. Why? I know it's tough. I know that I am going to live for as long as the Almighty wants me to live. But when you're unwell or on your deathbed, as I said, a believer has hope to say, you know what? I tried my best while I was on earth. Yes, I'm a human. Allah Almighty made me a human being. I'm not perfect. Perfection is for the Almighty. He's made me with imperfections. And He knows my struggles. He knows that I've gone through and I will go through so much. He knows whatever I'm going through. He knows that I kept trying. He also knows I faltered from time to time. I fell into sin from time to time, but I kept trying and I did not give up and I kept seeking forgiveness and I kept speaking to Him, communicating with Him. I tried to be better every day. That alone is a source of hope for you and I, because we kept trying. We did not give up. A true believer never gives up, no matter what has happened. The worst case scenario, as people say, is, you know what? It's so bad, this person could die. In reality, everyone has to go. If you were to be asked, when would you like to go? You wouldn't like to go. So Allah says, we won't even ask you the question. We'll do you a favor. We'll take you when we know it's better for you to go. That's it. Because if we were to ask you, when would you like to go? You would never go. You wouldn't want to go. But we have something better for you in store. They say, when a person sees what's prepared for them in the hereafter, they would be super excited and so happy, forgetting completely and totally the earth and what it had. It's irrelevant. I've given an example of how all of us have forgotten completely and totally how life was in the wombs of our mothers. But were you there? Yes, you were there. But can you remember? No, I can't. Khalas. Were you on earth? Yes. Can you remember? No. Because you're in such goodness. You're in so much. Do you know what happens to us? Sometimes you're really thoroughly enjoying yourself and you're so busy. You forget your family members who are far away, to talk to them, to speak to them sometimes, to show them, to phone them, etc. And people say, why didn't you call me? Why didn't you phone me? Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot. You forgot me? I don't mean forgot as in you're not important, but you know what? I was so occupied. Hang on. You're enjoying there without me. Subhanallah.